Now thinking not men zero. No one ham came and seen a gym barrel. Kuronika nanin no nigga day pet. Uridan da bro sanani. Hello everybody and welcome back to my channel. My name is Ari and today, as you can see from the title of this video, I'm going to be doing an unboxing video. Yay! Now I'm going to be doing an unboxing video of 2020 Billboard magazine cover. I have both copies, the Korean version and the English version. And yeah, so we're going to get into that. First of all, I didn't know that they were going to be this big. Like, these are as big as like the high cut magazines was. Let's take it out of the package. I already opened it. So. Ooh. Okay. First, I got this. I joined a group order of 17 carats USA. Yeah. And I got this cute card. It's cool. It came with a piece of candy, but I ate it because it was like one of my favorite kinds of candy. It was like green grape candy, and I love green grape candy. So here's the group order, the page I joined. So there we go. And here is magazines. Wow. And it's in a Billboard pouch, which I also thought would be smaller, but it's like big enough to hold the magazines in. Like, it literally came, the magazines came in the Billboard pouch. I think, yeah, it did. And it's not as ugly as everyone said it was going to be. I thought it would have been ugly. Oh wait, do they come in two separate pouches? Or does it just double zip? I don't know. We will find out. So let's get to opening this. I just got this today, so that's why I haven't opened it. So. Oh, that's cool, I guess. Oh, it's a nice little thing to store it in, though, so that's creative. It's like this pouch that has zippers on both sides. So, you can zip it, unzip it from here or here. It has the white and black. Everybody thought that the pouch was going to say like 17 or something, which would have been cuter, but this isn't a bad pouch. You know what's in it. I mean, you can tell from, you know, whatever. So we're gonna pull them out this way. I'm gonna pull them out from the spine. Ooh. Oh, I forgot it came with posters. We're gonna do these one at a time. So here is the Korea version. Whoa. It's so pretty. This is my favorite of the concepts. It's really pretty. Wow. Oh, all I'm missing is Coops. It's okay. It has a Billboard list on the back. Cool. I love the songs that's first. Kick It is on there. That's cool. So we're going to look at this. It has Ode to You. I'm just going to flip through this one. I'm going to read some from the other one because it's in English. And my Korean isn't where it could be yet. So here we go. When you first open it, you have 17, which is the cover of the other one. And there's BTS on this side. Let's see. Let's flip through it. It has different groups and it has the top 50 songs in it. I know that's not what y'all want to see, but I think it's cool. It has Monster X's in here, guys. Monster X's in here. Cool. K-pop's X Factor. The boys are in here too. Cool. I haven't read a magazine in like forever, so. And here is the 17 section. Here is 17. Looking so good. Yo, where's June? June. Here is June. Right here. June. They all look so good. I love this photo shoot. It's so bright, vibrant, and bright. 17. Whoa. Numbers of 17 has the numbers. Hip hop unit. Look at them. Minus quarters. Oh, baby. Vocal unit, beautiful, of course. Performance unit, look at Junie. Isn't he beautiful? Whoa. They're all beautiful. But June, I love June. Some more 17 pictures. And this is about Ode to You and pictures of the tour, music talk. They have all these cute pictures. Billboard Polaroids in here. I can't read the other version because I can actually read it. They have little posters of 17 and the other concept. So the other book have like solo pictures, but in that concept, I hope so. Ooh. And then the rest of it is other people that's not 17. Oh, got sevens right here. They're not gonna be in a Billboard. Oh, they have their own Billboard magazine. Here is the English version. Billboard Korea. Yes. Ode to You behind story. Let's get some. So yeah, I was right. It has the picture from the front of the other one on this one. All the contents are the same. So we're just gonna skip all of this and go straight to 17. I'm gonna come back and read about the wars later. Cause that's actually interesting. Inside is this, also this picture of 17. 17. This year will mark the 5-year anniversary of 17, the 13-member boy band who have defied all odds to become a representative group of the international K-pop wave. That was written by Jeff and Jen. In fact, the response is so strong that I was inspired to cover their debut on Billboard's K-pop column. Something very rare for working groups, as I have always stuck to the rule that a group usually needs to prove itself with two hit singles before they earn their spot in Billboard's coverage. Anyway, that just says 17 world nomination. And here are numbers of 17. You said 17, 13 members plus 3 units was 1 team, 3 units hip hop, vocal, and performance, 3 leaders, Coops. Vocal, Coops hip hop, Uzi vocal, performance Hoshi. Overall leader is Coops. 11, the number of records released by 17, 3 full albums, 6 mini albums, 1 repackaged album, and 1 special album. This was also a repackaged album, let you know. 4 overseas tour, we got 2016 Asia tour, like 17, Shining Diamond, 2017 World Tour Diamond Edge, 2018 International Tour Idea Cut, and 2019 World Tour Oh to You, which is the one I went to. 2014 inauguration of 17's fan club, Carrot, an indispensable part of 17. 4.55 million YouTube subscribers as of March 5th, 2020. 5/26, May 26th, 17's debut. 10 wins in music shows with Home. 2, number 2 highest position on Billboard 50 World Albums, 4th mini album at 1 World Digital Song Sales, very nice. 2 weeks on Billboard Artist 100. 8, most appeared song on Billboard World Digital Song Sales, Don't Wanna Cry. 8 weeks run on the chart. 700,863 first week sales of third full-length album. Highest first week sales of the second half of 2019 in Korea. I'm bad with numbers, but here's the numbers. So, 17, The World of Units. It explains about hip-hop units, the vocal units, and it's the same pictures. And performance. I'm sorry, I'm just reading through the stuff. I wanted to see more of it. But I'm gonna go back and read through it. Oh no, it has the same pictures. Vernon really wants to go to perform in Europe. So all the European carrots, it will happen one day, I promise. Snapshoot, naughty. Snapshoot, honey. That's a full interview in here, so I'm gonna have to go back and read that. And all of these pictures are the same picture. So that's all that was in that. And the back is, instead of being purple, it's white. But it's still nice. Now the last part we're going to look at is the poster that came with it. And I think it's the one from... I thought it was a sign poster for a second, but it's just the cord. Isn't it beautiful? It's very grainy. Like, you can tell this is not HD picture. Billboard, what are you doing? But they still look good nonetheless. So, I'll cut them some slack for now, because I love 17. They look nice. You can look like the poster. Gonna fold it right back up and put it right back where it goes. So that was the unboxing of the Billboard album. Hope you guys enjoy. Remember to wash your hands and continuously love 17. Yay! Okay. Bye. Thanks for watching. Subscribe, like, comment if you want to. Have a nice day. Bye.